Stargazer's paying a particularly violent drug lord to destabilize the region by flooding it with cheap narcotics. If we don't intervene, we're looking at a full-blown economic collapse. If Stargazer's play relies on the drug lord, then we take him off the board.
Deploying audio decoy.
That's our man. Take him out and confirm the kill.
Grenade out.
I think that's all of us. Let's keep it by the book, people. No more fuck ups.
Watch my six.
A body double. All right, this guy's not fucking around. Fire team, find me intel that can narrow down where this asshole is. Our best bet is a camp near the coordinates I'm sending you now. He can't hide forever.
Reloading.
cover me.
Nice work, Voodoo. Let's see what else this prick was up to. See if he left a personal terminal behind. Stand by, Voodoo One.
I owe you one. I'm not leaving you here.
I'm going for cover.
Looks like he stashed some goodies he didn't want Stargazer to know about. He doesn't need them anymore. It seems a shame to leave him out here. Sending coordinates. Garboy was busy. Grab the intel and anything else he can carry. Now that you're loaded up with your bonus pay, head to the exfil and we'll bring you home.
Watch my six. Hostile spotted. Over here. Secure the area and prepare for evac.
Throw
solid copy,
smoke.
Chopper inbound.
Hostiles are attempting to escape.
There! This way! Hold it together. We're almost out. Reloading. Cover me.
Can't stick around, Voodoo. You got 30 seconds and I'm gone.
Cover me.
Look at this!